Hey, what is going on, guys? Chaos here, and today I am bringing you some more news on Black Ops 3. And today it involves the weapons in Black Ops 3. As we all know, in Black Ops 2, there was a weapon XP. The more you, basically, what that means is the more you use your gun, the more progress you would get in levels with the gun, which would earn you more attachments as you went along. Well, it's returning this year in Black Ops 3, so every time you use your weapon, you will upgrade and earn up, just like in a normal rank up system, but with your weapon. So the more you use your gun, the more it's going to rank up, the better attachments you're going to be able to get, and eventually you will be able to prestige your weapon at least 2 times, I am sure of. So every time that you prestige your weapon, you know that the first time you'll be able to put your emblem or clan tag on your gun, and then the second time it'll be the emblem or the clan tag. Whichever one you do in the first time, you do the opposite the second time. That way you can have both your clan tag and your emblem on both on your gun at the same time. So thank you guys for watching. I will see you guys in the very next video. See you later. Peace out.